Bendel Yard on the reverse curve on down. Not far south from the town depot, Sullivan Shack was found. Back on the higher ground, you could see him every day, walking down the line with an old brown sack across his back and his long hair down behind, speaking his worried mind. It's a long way to the Delta from the North Georgia hills, and a tote sack full of ginseng won't pay no traveling bill. I'm too old to ride the rail or thumb the road alone, but I guess I'll never make it back to home. My money, what a Mississippi Delta. Stay at the foot of the hill. But next summer when things turn right, the companies will pay high. I'll make enough money to pay my bills, bid these mountains goodbye. Then he said with a sigh, it's a long way to the Delta from the North Georgia hills, and a tote sack full of ginseng won't pay no traveling bills. I'm too old to ride the rail from the road alone, well, I guess I'll never make it back to home. My bloody what a Mississippi Delta home. To the Delta from the North Georgia hills, and a tote sack full of ginseng won't pay no traveling bills. I'm too old to ride the rail or thumb the road alone, so I guess I'll never make it back to home. My money, what a Mississippi Delta home. My money, what a Mississippi Delta home.
Thank you. Thank you very much.